is that when we don't know who is our master, when we don't know who is the one who is worthy of our worship, then we will give that worship, that rubudiyya, that nature that Allah has put in us to worship something bigger than ourselves, we will give that worship to other things that are not deserving of it. So a drug addict will worship his drugs. He will take a life to get his high. A gambler.